Doug County is proposing an increase in its millage rate. Commissioner DeLon Martin says it's a 2.75 raise from last year. He explains one of the reasons for the proposed increase is a 4% employee raise. There will be two public hearings tomorrow at 4 and 6 p.m. That's in the Jones County Government Center.